I missing the most important person? Hi.
Hi. Hello, hello. Inlet.
right back. Lunchtime at Point Owen. When you see this, we're okay. Oh!
Okay, your thoughts done. Done.
People had the back tables. I think it was Rick and one other person.
We found the trail. Nice save.
That was close.
Action. You are so nimble, Kevin. Yeah. Earthquake test. Now let's watch Danny. How graceful. Oh yeah.
Boy. Nice production there.
A little one. Alright, that was awesome. Only a whole bunch more to go.
It is a lot of work.
We're trying to tire him out. He's got too much energy.
Almost. Take those crumbs and put them in your... That's what it is.
Fond memories, huh?
Yeah.
bouncing.
Whoa. All right, Rick, so have fun. It was a long day of hiking, and this is the end. All right, this is the lake. I don't know which one it's called, but go for it, Joey. Let's see it. You did it. Woo! Nice and warm, huh?
Feels good. He's gonna swim across with me.
How's it feel, Danny? Ah, you're lying.
That lemon lime? My lemon lime Gatorade mix. G4.
Hey Rick, that's a long ways over there.
Prepping for the hike.
Yeah. You got him! Yay! Yay! Look at me and smile!
Do we have a mate with the orange one? Look at that, that's cool. Go to your home.
So this is Joey about to knock a hole in the wood. Almost there.
Break the ball down there.
Yeah, it went through?
Yeah.
How's the crab, Joey?
Oh, it's amazing. The wait.
35 minutes. And it was McKay.
Yum.
Good.
Yum.
Kevin couldn't wait to eat this. I'm already filming. Yeah.
Hey, this is deep climbing. Take two. Oh!
Denny, are you okay?
I don't know, what happened?
So, let's see what the people say.
I'm gonna just put the lights there. A little bit of a dish, though. Not too bad.
Benefit from the project.
All right, Rick. Go catch the fall. We'll see it.
That's really warm.
Last day. Almost.
Woo, woo, woo!
Good to go?
Yep,
he's hugging yet.
He's tired. Hold on, little crab. Hold on. Oh. I wonder if they get this one. Oh. Yeah.
There you go.
Check it out. Ladder's optional.
All right, McKay, what do you got?
I've got this today.
Oh, that's your boo-boo?
Yep.
All right. What do you got, Joey?
Got some dirty fingernails.
Nice. And that one, and then bites all over.
I look like spots everywhere.
Chicken pox. Yeah.
All right.
Rick, what do you got?
From me, and let's see, I've got a skinned knuckle, a cut finger, and a tired body.
Nice.
Kevin, you want to get in on this action?
Yeah.
What do you got?
See this knee? Yeah, it hurts. And then all those bites.
Oh, look, he's been feeding the natural wildlife.
That's nice of you.
I'm not sure. I got a rock in the face so far. Tree landed on my head against the rock and got that kind of swollen there.
A couple of bites. And
got a little cut right there. So it's fine. Oh, and I also cut my toe. That is not from the trail. I stabbed myself with a pole. So I'm not allowed to use them anymore. And Joey's got, oh, look at that.
Heel blister.
This is the mark from the duct tape right there.
Yep.
And so you get duct tape every day.
And every time I take it off, the skin comes off.
Nice.
There you go.
So you got multiple layers. Yeah. I might have a blister here. Let's see. Not near as good as Joey's. I've got a blister there, and there's rocks underneath the blister, so they're rubbing up against the skin all the time. So, we'll see you on day 7. What's your 5K average now that we can see it?
I've been at my fastest.
All right. And we're walking, we're hiking with 50 pounds, about 4 times that slow.
Yeah.
Awesome. Should make a guest appearance. Who do we have here? Lisa and from? Awesome. They're setting the pace today. All right, so going downhill.
Oh, a little bit of mud. Nothing stops. Gotta keep going.
Oh, I guess we're not downhill anymore. Good stuff. So let's see here. The trail is 75 kilometers by how the bird flies. So going down to the beaches and back, and the backtracking we did, and the elevation up and down, easily over 50 miles. We're gone 74K on the trail so far. We're gonna see what happens if we can do the last K, picking up the pace a little bit. So we're at 174 kilometers. And the last one to go.
Whee! Our Canadian friend. Fire.
I forgot to mention. The first day was 3.5 hours for 5K. Today we've been hauled. A 12K day. The past 11, we've been going around 13 or 14 minutes per kilometer. So we'll see how many minutes it took to do this last one. The ladder! Ah! The ladder is definitely slowing down. Not there yet. Oh, we're going. Are we there? Don't see the mile marker, but I see the end, the cabin. So I think we're gonna call it. So shaved off around 4 minutes, and the ladder's worth a killer. We got it. But either way, good trip. West Coast Trail. There you go.
Rick loading up the last time.
It's actually easier.